Today in this video, we will learn about how to change FTP port in SitePad. If you have set up your custom FTP port in your server, then in that case, SitePad needs to know it. For that, log into whmroot and then go to plugins. Now here, go inside SitePad website builder. Now go to general under settings section. Now set up your FTP port in general settings. You can simply enter here your custom FTP port and then click on edit settings to save the changes. This step will work if you only have enabled custom FTP in your server.